Alright, welcome back. We are back to the SoulSilver Randomizer Nuzlocke after that disastrous episode. We are playing at night and with my sister. Say hi to the audience.
Hey there.
That was a very nice introduction. Alright, let's do a team recap first. So, first off, we have the Azrael Savior. I've been working very hard to train this Azrael. If you remember last episode, we ended off the episode by catching Savior after losing Bowser. And everything else, remember last episode we lost our starter Mewtwo. Shut up. We have Bowser here, huge power ability, thank god, not the best nature. And as you can see, the special attack is a lot higher on this. And it has the moves, oh, I'll show you. Alright, so we have Vice Grip, Frustration, Fury Cutter, the less friendship it has, the stronger. So I'm using this to see how much friendship it has because this is a friendship evolution. And wait, no. And we have All right, let's finish up the team recap. Here's Egg Bomb. Egg Bomb. That's the last move we have. And now we have next up we have the base with a calm nature, Wildlands, Blaze ability, Will-O-Wisp, Fire Blast, Blaze Kick, and Aura Sphere. Next up we have Box the Slowbro.
Why do you call it Box?
Rash Nature, Razor Fang item. Own Tempo ability, Psy Beam, Power Trick, Water Gun, Psycho Cut. We have Argentina the Hoppip, hopefully gonna evolve this episode. Rash Nature, Chlorophyll ability, Roost, Needle Arm, Tri-Attack, Leaf Blade, Miracle Seed item. Now, let's continue this. Now, I made it so that the egg is very close to hatching. I did not see what's inside the egg. So if we walk a little bit, we should hatch the egg. There it is. So let's see what it is. And a Hitmontop. All right, I guess I'm training this up for next episode. All right, that's cool. We already have a beast.
I can name it.
Good question. Let's name it. Just call it Top, I think, or a Spinning Top. I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it Legs.
What?
No. Alright, let's check out Legs. Legs has a calm nature. I think that. No, that's not good. With the moveset of Vice Grip, withdraw an extra sensory. Very interesting moveset.
You should go train it.
Yeah, I will. I'll train it for next episode. For now, Legs is just gonna hang in the back. Intimidate is gonna be really good though. I'll lead off with Legs. Actually, I won't. I'll lead off with Legs against trainers. No, I'll swap Legs out. No way am I using Legs right now. I'm not sure if you guys can actually hear my sister. Also, you guys do notice that Savior is a bit damaged. That does mean I was training.
Yes, no Egg Bomb PP.
I have Egg Bomb power points. We already got the encounter here. The encounter here was Savior. I did see things in here like Ninetales, and there is Chingling that we just saw. I do know there's a TM below down the basement. Chintra, that was confused. I do know that we are. Yeah, we're not that overleveled. Quick Ball, that's gonna be excellent.
What are you gonna use it against?
We'll see. You see, there's Xavier's little sister.
Little sister?
Like. Yeah, you. Alright, let's fight this trainer. If there's light, a cave isn't scary. If you're strong, Pokemon aren't scary. Well, I'm strong, right? Right? I'm pretty strong.
No,
pretty
you're not. Bomb.
Performer Forest with a Togekiss.
See? You're not buff.
A Togekiss, and I have Savior the Azrael. Still trying to get a friendship up. I really want to see how strong Frustration is, but Togekiss, I don't want to mess around with this. I'll just go for the Egg Bomb. Nice. I think a Frustration kills. If it doesn't kill, that means our friendship is really high. It was too low health. Alright, Savior wants to learn Natural Gift? No! Alright, Savior, please evolve. Nope. Friendship's still not high enough. Why? Just be my friend, Savior.
Natural's
If you want to ruin the video, get out of here. You're being lame.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Cricket tune. Would that be better than Savior? I do not know.
Catch it.
No, right. That's not my encounter. Oh my goodness. The encounter rate in this game is so high. And a rift. That would have been cool. And we get wing attack. Alright. Let's see who can learn this. Only Argentina. That might be good though. This might be good on Argentina. Tri attack has been doing nothing for us. But we don't really need Roost, so I'll get rid of Roost. And I'll also teach Crush Grip to Savior. If you guys don't know, Crush Grip is Regigigas' signature move, and it the higher health you have, the stronger. So it's like it's basically just like Ring Out. I forgot the name of the move for a moment. Alright, so we got the TM down on this lower floor. Let's go back up. Also, I was going to do a Volcarona video, but I really wanted to get this episode over with because I just wanted to see what was in the egg. And I also really wanted to just evolve Savior, evolve Argentina, get the team stronger. Because after losing Bowser and, who the hell did we lose? I forgot. Alright, here I want to give Leg some experience. Hey, it's a pretty standard nickname. Well, really, but I was gonna name it Fidget, but people might think I'm plagiarizing someone else. Not gonna mention any names. Alright, let's see. Whoa, what a surprise. I didn't expect to see anyone here. Alright. Exactly, this is the Union Cave. Ryder Webster with a Vigoroth. This will normally be a fine matchup for Legs. But we can't stay here. We have to go. You know, Box is pretty low level. So we're in the Box, and typings are actually randomized. And also, that was a great switch. Wait, no, not typings. Stats. Look at that speed. You think it would be way lower. And normally, Slowbro is a physical tank, not a special tank. So the stats are actually accidentally randomized. Wow, that was a buff crit. Alright, let's see. Legs is gonna get